coming through. Ooh, hold on, wait.
Hop, yeah.
Woo! Yo, it's your boy, Lord Heck. Welcome back to another fire tutorial. Gentlemen, today I'm going to be teaching you three fire hat trick dance moves that you can use in your videos, you know what I'm saying? But before we get into that, I just want to give a quick thank you and shout out to Steezy Studio for sponsoring this video. Steezy Studio is a dance app / website where you can learn how to dance online at your own pace, in your crib, anywhere, looking fly, in any gear. You feel me? You smell me. So, you know what I'm saying? Check out that link in the description. Use my discount code, LordHeck10, and get started. You know what I'm saying? Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's get straight into it. Move I'm gonna teach you guys is this move right here, the cat roll, ladies and gentlemen. Real nice and easy. Let me do it for you one more time. You know what I'm saying? It's light, easy, no strings in a hat. You know what I'm saying? Regular, degular, you know what I'm saying? So what you wanna do, keeping it nice and sweet, you know what I'm saying? Wanna pick a hat, straight brim. That's the most important thing. It don't matter if it's a snapback, fitted, it don't matter. The most important thing is this jaw gotta be straight, you know what I'm saying? Can't be bent, straight, right? So when you get the straight brim, you know what I'm saying? Your thumb goes on top of the end of the brim, right? And the rest of the fingers go under. Then you wanna bring your hand out like so, right? You see how I'm doing? And you wanna do a little flip check. If your hat is not moving like this, you're doing something wrong, right? So make sure your hand placement is very correct, right? Thumb, rest of your fingers, right? Boom, bring it out, flip check. You know what I'm saying? You're straight and you're almost there, right? So now, when you are here, right, you wanna bend. Make a little U, a little V, U, anything close to that. Don't make your arm straight out, because it's going to make it harder for you to roll and catch it, right? You want to curve it a little bit. Curve it just a little bit, right? You want to curve it a little bit, right? So, boom. You got your hand right, and you're going to flick your wrist, right? You bend, you're going to flick your wrist. Do not flick your arm, because this is going to happen. You don't want that to happen, right? Let me get this hat. Flick your wrist, and then you're going to catch with your left hand, right? So, you're going one. You see? Nice and light. The most important thing, ladies and gentlemen, hand placement and straight brim, right? So here we go. Hands, right? Thumb, whoop, bing, bing, bing. Come out. You see how my hands? Do a flick check, right? And then what you want to do, you want to curve it a little bit, right? You don't want to make it obvious you're curving like this because you're going to look stupid. You don't want to look stupid, right? So boom, curve it a little bit. Just, you know, see how I'm looking, right? And then all you're going to do is flick your wrist. But don't flick too hard, right? So, see that? Oh my God. Let's go to the next hat trick. Second hat trick you want to get down pat is this one right here, the hat catch. Woo. Beep. Nice and tight. You feel me? I'll do it for you one more time. So you think this is fake. Woo, woo. Hey, woo. Whee. Come on, son. Light work, right? Let me do it with another hat. One more time. Another hat, ladies and gentlemen. Another hat, right? You know what I'm saying? Look, I'm going to do it with this one too. Woo, woo, woo. Hey, come on, son. The most important thing with doing the hat catch, ladies and gentlemen, is you want to have these two fingers, the middle and the ring finger, right where you see the logo at. So at the middle of the hat, right? You have it like this, and you just want to lightly flick your wrist, right? Or you can use your arm, but lightly, so you can kind of catch it. You see how with this one full rotation, practice doing that. So you just flick it. Do not go like this. Don't do that. Don't do it. It's got to be one good flick. So that's the most important part, right? Flick. You see that? You got to be able to do that like three times in a row. You know what I'm saying? Three. Four. Five, you see how I'm lightly, like, I'm guiding it, right? I'm not going like this. I'm not doing that. You gotta lightly guide it, right? So, middle and ring finger, like you're throwing up West Coast, right? Boom, put in the middle of the jaw, lightly. All you wanna do is flick it, beam. Literally, that's it. It's that simple, right? Okay? Now, all the extra stuff that I do, it's just me memorizing how I flick my hat. So, I usually keep my hand in the same spot. I go under, see my hand, same spot. Over, I'm back neutral, and I just flick. Okay? So, again, I'm going here. I'm using my thumb to kind of hold it in place. Going two, and then I let go. Three. Nice and light, right? I'm going to do it from this angle, right? West side, throw it up using your ring finger and your middle finger, right? Going in, right? You're going to swing one time, right? Using your thumb to catch it. You're going to unravel, and you should be back at neutral And what you're going to do is just flick. Okay? One good old flick. And then you're good to go, baby. You know what I'm saying? Stop playing me. Last step. Last hat trick that I'm going to show you guys is the move that Chris Brown loved doing. Woo, woo, woo. And then he hit him with the whee, boom. All you're going to do is use your right hand. You're going to scoop under the brim of the hat and kind of let go. You're going to let your hat sit on your arm, right? And then you're going to pop it up. Okay? Nice and light. So again, we dancing. Ooh. Hey, wave it. Bring it under the brim. Bring your head. Don't move your arm. Boom. Right there. And you just whoop. Okay? You can catch with another hand. It don't matter, right? And for the last part, which is this move, right? All you're doing, right? You're going to roll your hat so that it sits on the top of your hand. You feel me? So what you're doing is you're pushing your hand forward and you're kind of sprawling it out so that it balances in between the index and the pinky finger, right? So real slow, you're just going one, and then you're gonna come back. One, come back. One, come back. So from here, you're just kind of coming back and you're catching it, just like this, right? Okay, so one more time, we're going one, two, three, four, switch hands, wop, boom. If you catch it with the right hand, all you gotta do is find a placement so that you can do the move, right? It's all about hand placement. Everything is very important when it comes to hand placement. You know what I'm saying? Look, you know what I'm saying? You're good to go. Thank you guys for watching this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if I should make a part two or moves that I should do for the hat rolls, you know what I'm saying? I'll teach you that right there, you know what I'm saying? Let me know. I'll do it for you, you know what I'm saying? Make sure to check out that Steezy Studio link in the description. Use my discount code, yet again, LORDHAT10, you know what I'm saying? Get your moves right, get it tight, you know what I'm saying? I love you guys, you know what I'm saying? Make sure to follow my TikTok, LORDHAT, and make sure to follow my Instagram, LORDHAT_. But without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, y'all have a good day. Time is ticking, so you know what we gotta do. We gotta get a pop.